They stood there, unmoving, eyes fixed upon stars and constellations for which they had no names. How strange this world must have seemed, their future so uncertain. Lowering their eyes to the new earth, they saw their brethren, those who had prepared this place for them, and in so doing, risked all. It was then, in that moment, they knew they were home.